be a whale of a game. Hello, basketball fans. We're here at the Descalactic Center. I'm Vern Lundquist with my partner, Bill Rathke, and our sideline reporter, Tracy Wilson. What's your take on this, Bill? This game features a great matchup at the point guard position. Davis is a superb point guard. You've got to be careful when he's guarding you because he's such a good ball hawk. Mason Jr. can also hold his own at the point. He's an outstanding defender in the low post, and he has wonderful fundamental skills down there. Both of them are great competitors. It should be a compelling game to watch. some reserves. Huffman inbounds the ball. It's a 6-point game. Davis tosses it up. Can't connect on the quick shot. Launches one from beyond the arc.
That's the kind of play that'll lift your whole team. Grab the offensive rebound and then send it in.
Davis, you're putting into the run. Get it out of there, big fella. You have to protect the lane. And
that's
what you're trying to see. What's wrong? The big guy has spoken. They're bringing the double team. Under 8 minutes left in the half. It off. Kicks it out to the wing. Down by Evans.
It's still early, Vern, but they can't take any more time to get this thing going. It hasn't been pretty for them so far.
Misfired on that last three by Wilson. Colucci has it. High post. Pass it down low. Davis.
He's in a pretty cold stretch right now, Vern. And there's a danger that it's going to start to rub off on the rest of the team.
Wow.
By Wilson. Huffman hands it off. Davenport puts too much on it. Still a double-digit game. The leader? Mason Jr.
The Drexel coach saw something out there he didn't like, and he called for a timeout. He wants to make sure that everyone is working together out there.
This long run, and Tracy's got a report for us.
The Dragons coach is not at all happy with the drought they're going through and told his assistants to find a way, any way to turn this one around.
Thanks,
Tracy. A superior effort to fight through the foul and put it down. A strong move.
Left in the half.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Miniman gets it. Right wing.
Dave passes it to the free throw line. Davenport pulls it out. Can't hit the shot off the glass.
That was a much quicker shot than they might have liked, but it was a pretty open look.
So it's still resulting. That last three ball was drained by Gray. Colucci inbounds the ball. The Dragons will try to end this run. To the paint. They roll this one.
What?
Gray dumps it off. lobs it down low.
What the heck?
Slams it home and draws the foul. So he has a chance for a three-point play. He's either got to foul hard or don't foul at all. You can't just give up easy three-point plays. The Dragons need to find some answers here. Drexel calls timeout. Inbounds the ball. Leads him in. Stolen away. Ball way up court. Goes airborne.
He clearly got some contact, tried to make the shot.
Yep, that's an open and shut case. He got hacked. Dragons down big. Barrow feeds it to the high post. Neal gets it down low. Sent away violently. Fish outside. Davenport pulls it in. His mid-range game is generally solid.
He can't believe it, and I can't believe it. Takes it up, breaks it off.
sure his coach will be telling him that. Mason Jr. dishes it to the baseline. Grabbed by Neal. But they're still up by 21. Right wing. Passes it to the baseline. Davis feeds it to the left. Barrow catches it. Right wing. Fires. The three-pointer was no good.
Oh, he was wide open, Vern. He has to knock that shot down.
Feeds left wing, Mason Jr.
Come on! Put some more strength into that shit.
Brings it up the
damn
field. Kaluchi unloads. Barrow keeps it alive in the offensive end. Kaluchi kicks it out to the perimeter.
Easily.
The Dragons need to find some answers here. Behind the arc. Break off the right iron by Davenport.
He might have been thrown off by how wide open he was.
Dishes it far side. Walker. Cage corrals the miss inside. Flip up and in on that last layup.
Uses the teardrop. And oh, what a move, Vern.
2:40 left in the first half. Dumps it to the inside.
And the reverse. He saw it being on the backside of the team and shook it up strong.
Wilson inbounds the ball. Walker takes the shot. Hits the quick shot. And now up.
Romero
is really struggling out there.
You gotta fucking step it up.
Kaluchi gets it on the strike. He just exploded off the floor to time that
one. Wonderful anticipation by the defender.
Goes up. Got the whistle. Down the shot. First half. recovered by Drexel. Davis. Dickerson from downtown. Evans Miller calls it in. That's his fourth rebound thus far. That's another rebound for a team that's doing a great job on the boards. They've got a big edge there today. Stops it. He's got seven. Leads him with the pass. Almost got a call, and he'll go to the line to shoot it.
First personal foul. Second team foul.
Shooting two.
And go get the word that he's preaching. But the preacher go thieving from the congregational every evening. Got me now thinking, is my soul really saved? Don't wanna wait till death is a couple inches away. I say, I wish that it was days I pray. But I've been lost on my faith and God needless to say. Just a lost soul wondering till he found him a way. Trying to find me a way. A nigga go get paid from the man I used to be, but I improved some way. Somehow don't feel like killing me somebody today. It's D-Nail-Y-G, better ask your homies about me. I don't run from a fade, I go run these niggas up out of here. Talking shit about me, homie, they get you clipped apart. It's when my dick's up, none of you niggas
I'm
even this tough.
I'm always chasing my bag, I never chase me no ass. Cause hoes make me mad, gotta go take a drag. I sick in that bag, smoking blunts of that gas. Always gonna chase this bag, cause the shit I want bad. Shit I want bad, I'ma go chase this bag. All of this money I never had. Used to pull a strap on niggas and taking all what they had. When they see me come around and my dickies and flat, pulling capers for the paper shit, I just want the bag. Used to rob the turkeys, go roast, what else they had? Fat as bankroll, now in they pockets, I need it bad. Red bandana on my face, don't need a mask. Running up in your crib, tie you up just for the bag. I say, it must be my lucky day. Got 100 racks and motherfucking rocks up in the safe. Just give us the combination, everyone will be safe. If not, it's not a dead body that won't lay. Told you I only want the combination to the safe. So why you keep lying, keep on stalling the play? Telling me that it's empty, ain't shit up in the safe. You got 3 seconds, I kill this bitch right when
I'm only
late.
Chasing my bag, I never chase me no ass. Cause hoes make me mad, gotta go take a drag. I sick in that bag, smoking blunts of that gas. Always gonna chase this bag, cause the shit I want bad. Shit I want bad, you don't want chasing bad.
A nigga so tired of being broke, cause I'm trying to get paid with the only thing that I know, my flow. But nowadays these niggas ain't dope. I'm the only one still kicking it like it's supposed to go. Real hip hop is the music and the talent.
selling that show. Everyone is singing nowadays. No one got flows except Snoopy Badass and Dino YG, though. I be killing it with the flow. Better roll you a boat. I got the real hip hop, real shit you need to listen to. If you ain't got the paper, nobody's gonna listen to you. Even help you market a strategy that'll get you through. It's all about the paper, this bag I'm trying to get me to. Why you trying to lock my hustle? No, I don't get it, fool. You say that you real. That ain't shit that real niggas do. You ever walk through hell with the homies who died before you? They try to tell you one last message.
I'm always chasing my bag.
I never chase me no ass. Cause hoes make me mad.
I don't fit in. That's hell. It's hell when you can't be around your peers. All my life I grew up around black people, poor people, but I can't live around poor people now because they'll rob me. And why would they rob me? Because they're starving, because there's no money here. But they're telling me, now that I made a little money, I have to move here. So it's not like no one's ever trying to deal with this section. They're just moving away from it. And we got more stars coming from together, but they're gonna
hold me up in the field, sweating hard like a slave, working hard like my ancestors who died in their grave. They died with no freedom papers, they went to their graves. To their death as a slave, it ain't the rest of my page. Why was America made? Over Aztec graves and those Native Americans, but it's not on your page and your history books. So how was history made? How could I believe in Christ if religion's for slaves? It's how religion was made. Just go flip the page. Many souls astray, they lost and afraid. That's not what's supposed to say your soul to get paid. I'd rather get gunned down by Crips in LA and be a legend like Nipsey Woods, but that shit fade like a soul in the wind, dude. Let's blow it away. Yo, this right here to me more than some music I made. I'm pouring out my heart like blood on slaves. The message that I speak, it won't nudge your faith. It's all in my music, you ever go press play. And it's only gonna take just one soul that's brave to get you up on my G. See how you ride my wave? I got an ocean of some knowledge I say, and plenty seas of the wisdom he gave. My poetic ways, it's like poetic waves. How shallow can you be? It's too deep these days. We sink to the bottom because we following waves. Doing nothing to rise, stay afloat with no boat, no boat. We choose alcohol and drugs to cope. Watching our kids die at night through the smoke. But now we speak up to get y'all woke. But y'all wouldn't listen when I was hollering woke. My eyes been open since the kid outspoken, unspoken, opinionated, wise like Moses. As I talk to this burning bush, the weed I'm smoking. Hope it ain't the paranoia from my heart that's broken. Cause my heart long ago, it was took and stolen. Feel like it's no soul at all, like I sold it. For a piece of that golden life, celebrity showing. But they ain't showing all the hurt and pain is growing. When you rich, it don't mean your happiness starts growing. More money, more problems, Biggie Smalls, he wrote it. Why I'm feeling the pursuit of happiness that I'm lowing. Yo, why is the murder rate and people not growing? Can somebody talk to me? Cause I'm not knowing. I'm not understanding where we think we going. But know it to this grave, yo, at this rate we going. Yo, that's nowhere fast, that's why the progress slowing. Better jump in your treadmill and keep on rolling. Gotta lose a couple pounds of all that hate y'all showing. Exercise your every option like a football deal. Like me, I'm the franchise, cause I got skills. Yeah, been working hard since I discovered I'm it. Yeah, cause all I got is all my art and no deal. Yo, I'm far from a fart, a shit stain like skin. Tires and wheels, I keep it rolling, I'm real. Never stopping this shit, homie, like bricks on steel. But one day I'm gonna fall, though, at Capitol Hill. But not like our government, but the ones that's real. Tupac and Nipsey Hussle, Biggie Smalls got killed. Cause death is inevitable, and like life is. So take your life real, they taking your life, kid. With a gun or a knife, yo, that fight's real. Because your life is just as priceless. That man's life is trying to fight for his. Yo, that shit's life, kid. A lifeless striped bitch. You don't know what's at. That cold and icy feel got me feeling like this the rest of my life, kid. Don't want no auto-tune for this, let me write this. Like a real rapper do spit in my life, bitch. Leaving spice on the mic, red beans and rice, kid. Jerk chicken, ghost peppers, half of my life, kid. Life, kid. I'm a sauce, nigga, give me 5 mics. You want my rap on it all about the issues of life. Politicking like the leaders of this life. Follow me like it's Jesus, I lead you to life. Yo, the message in me, yo, it's deeper than life. Yo, it's deeper than me, and it's free as the sea for your life.
You know what I'm saying? Every time I speak, I want to shiver. You know, I don't want them to be like, they know what I'm going to say because it's polite. They know what I'm going to say. And even if I get in trouble, you know what I'm saying? That ain't that what we're supposed to do. It's, I'm not saying I'm going to rule the world or I'm going to change the world. But I guarantee that I will spark the brain that will change the world. And that's our job, is to spark somebody else watching us. We might not be the ones, but let's not be selfish. And because we're not going to change the world, let's not talk about how we should change it. I don't know how to change it. But I know if I keep talking about how dirty it is out here, somebody's going to clean it up.
gang.
We're all set to begin the second half, so let's get back into it. It to start the second half. Right wing. Terrific pass. Kicks it out to the wing. Davis. Oh, he did so much time to set up there. He sure crossed that. Tracy Wolfson has more on what went on in halftime. Tracy?
During halftime, I talked to Coach Jackson.
To the wing. Neal sticks it from 14 feet. He's 1-for-3 for the game. Light gets it on the inside. They roll this one goaltending. Count the shot. Huffman inbounds the ball. Colucci passes it up court. Neal goes up. No good off the ball. Missy layups are going to get him a quick trip to the bench, Fern. Arunga has it. High post. Outright. Tosses it up. The jumper was off the mark by Summers. But they're still out in front by 29. Carter puts it up. Arunga grabs the rebound. The Time Four will take their first time out. Change the trajectory. That's what great defenses do. Contest every shot. shot. The ball.
Khalil.
Ball. Huffman inbounds the ball. Leads him with the pass. The steal by Towson. He was trying to thread the needle. There just wasn't enough space for that pass. Switching things up a little bit. Tracy Wilson has a report for us. Tracy,
just a little meeting of the minds among the coaching staff, Vern. A lot of yelling about being too deliberate on offense, taking too long to get shots off. I sense, Vern, we're going to see a much faster pace from here on out.
Neal. Davis bounces it to the right. Set away. They tried to sneak one through on him. The big guy is small. Leads him in, and it's controlled by Towson. Wonderful job of denying the basketball that time. Great pick. They can't seem to put an end to this run. They need to get their offense going and soar. We could be headed for a blowout. Davis uses the crossover. Colucci swings it to the left wing. Colucci.
Bonucci gets it on the free throw line.
Oh, he did a nice job of returning the defense gave him, and he took it.
We see it so often, that area from 10 to 15 being the sweet spot. Bonucci inbounds the ball. The steal by Page.
Oh, the quick is. Before they even knew what hit them, he made off with that one.
That last rebound was missed by Mason Henry. Drexel is shooting itself in the foot with all the turnovers. Tracy has something for us.
The Dragons coach. He's not there to find the mess. He told his assistants our fundamentals are abysmal. And then added, the only players I want on the floor right now are the ones that can take care of the ball.
Thanks, Tracy. Knocks down the first two. Both teams will make some substitutions on the court.
left side. Davenport. Passes back down low. Barrow has it on the perimeter. Gallucci shoots it. The D wasn't too worried about that one. He gave him room to get it off. Mainly because they covered
game.
inbounds the ball. Goes to the crossover. Colucci. Here hit beyond the arc.
When a shot like that comes around, you've got to hit it.
They just dared him to shoot it.
I love the strength. He fought through the foul, no problem. And that'll give him the three-point chance.
The Tigers are going to make some substitutions.
Let your starters, because if you keep doing that shit, your starters is only on average. I could come in the game and put up 30 points when I do get in for real. You know what I'm saying? Or when I play a great team, I could get in and put down 30, 32, maybe 35. But if you keep subbing me out because it's a blowout, and we blow out damn near every team that we play, and your starters are only on average about 11 points a game, 11 points a game. 12, maybe anywhere between 15. Fuck no. Motherfuckers gonna say, oh, that's not enough for NBA talent. The reason it's not enough for NBA talent or NBA scouts is because the nigga keep taking them out and they can't really put up no 30-point game. That's why I'm like, I gotta get the fuck out of this conference, dog.
Let it ride, let it vibe to your soul, baby. Can't let it hide, this one vibe, making souls great.